Excuse me, sir?
Hi. I'd like to make an appointment for you to come over and lay some cable.
Okay. Oh, Robin. Oh, dear, dear Robin. That doesn't mean what you think it means.
Laying cable means sex.
No, laying pipe means sex. Laying cable means you want me to come over to your house and just take a big old shit.
That's disgusting.
Well, okay, but you who said it, though?
Okay, are you ready? Despite your best efforts, I'm actually still hungry.
Actually more hungry now.
Where are we gonna go after all this hot talk?
More importantly, where are we gonna go to lay some cable afterwards? Jeez.
So did you ask him?
Who?
Gary. Did you ask Gary for the raise?
Yeah, it was a crazy day and he was super busy, but tomorrow for sure, yes.
Okay.
What was I supposed to do? Was it kick his door down? Like Homelander?
I said okay.
Yeah, but he didn't mean it. Hey, I see the look. I see it. Come on.
This is like when we started dating.
I don't think that's true.
Dude, I had to ask you out.
Well, excuse me for waiting. You ever hear of chivalry?
Listen, this is about you getting what you deserve. I'm killing myself at school because I think it's gonna be worth it for both of us. You know, if we move in together.
Wait, what? What? Wait, hey. What was that? What'd you just say?
Well, I mean, we can't keep, you know, laying pipe at your dad's place, trying to be all quiet, staring up at that dumb Billy Joel poster. Poster?
Yeah. Don't you ever besmirch Billy Billy. Can't stop. Robin?